McLaughlin is the youngest ever V8 driver. James Golding goes around. Somehow doesn't take Brett Stewart with him in the Dragon Commodore.
That's a long way around there too.
Dan Day managed to make it through.